Hello everyone, I hope you're all having a wonderful day. We just arrived at the Texas Roadhouse.
Yeah, smells good here.
It's our first time here. We just crossed the border. We're trying the Texas Roadhouse for the first time as Canadians. Yeah. So
we've heard a lot of it, so we want to try it.
It's a good steak. We heard that we have to try the bread. So
everything seems amazing on that menu. We can't wait.
And look at the outside, just the outside. Makes you want to eat there. So
let's go.
Yeah. We just sat down and we got the fresh little bread and the butter. It's so fluffy and it...
Oh yeah, it's fresh, eh? Really fresh.
It got a little taste of cinnamon.
Yeah, it's honey cinnamon and bread. Cinnamon. Yeah,
the butter.
Mm-hmm.
Tastes really good. We've all ordered a fresh beer. I tried a beer I never tried before, the Schinnerbock.
Oh, there's a lot of choice here.
Schinnerbock. Sorry for the pronunciation. And now we're ready to order our meal.
There's a lot on the menu. We have a lot of starters just here. Fried pickle, I have to try that one. We have cheese fries, everything's there. Grilled shrimp. There's a lot of choice here. Really, it's amazing. The menu seems amazing, eh?
Yeah, we can't wait to try the full meal because the bread is awesome. Oh, and yeah. I can't wait to try the beer also.
Yeah, and the service is amazing here as well.
This is the beer I ordered. It's a Schinnerbock. It's not strong. It's not light. It tastes good. It's a really good beer. It's the first time I tried it. It's a beer from Texas.
Oh yeah, it's a beer from Texas. There you go. That's nice.
In the team.
We really feel in Texas right now.
Yeah.
That's good. And me, I took a classic, that's a Blue Moon. I love it with the orange in it.
I love the Blue Moon.
That's perfect.
Every time Blue Moon.
Oh yeah, it's really good. A white beer. Cheers, you guys. Here for only $1.29, you could add a side to your plate. So you can have either a mashed potato, baked or sweet, fries, or mac and cheese. And you also have a butter corn as well that you can have, or seasoned rice, or fresh vegetable. That's really nice.
Since this is a steak restaurant and a meat restaurant, I wanted to take the potato fries as an appetizer, but I changed my mind and now I'm taking the killer ribs.
Yeah.
Killer ribs.
You don't have a choice to try the meat here.
Yeah.
It's
as a appetizer, I'll have the killer ribs, and I think I'll take a steak for my main course.
All right, that's a good idea. You saw the steak when we get in.
We have to.
Yeah, you have to try that. It's so fresh. Yes, and I took the what did I take?
Oh, the
pickle fried, and I have the boneless wings as well. So that's gonna be really good.
Cheap, eh?
Yeah, it's really cheap, eh? The menu is really, really cheap.
My appetizer is $13.
$13?
Wow. And yours, the fried pickles, is $8.
$8, wow. It's amazing, really. Like, it's really, really
cheap. And the bread is free.
And the music is good, and the service is amazing here, really. I'm gonna try this one. Seems amazing. It's really like light and fresh. Look at this. This is really, really what I wanted. So I have to try this with the ranch sauce.
Fried pickle. $8.
Yeah, $8. Amazing. I have to try this. I was so excited to come here to try that. Oh, no. Wow.
You're satisfied?
More than satisfied.
Can't wait to have mine now.
It's amazing. You just just received your fall of the bone ribs?
Yes, the killer ribs.
The killer ribs, yes. The fries, how are they?
Fries are really good.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Is it salty or?
Nope.
Not? No. Okay.
It's good. Only good.
Okay. But and then, oh, the look at this. Yeah. Oh my God. They wow. It says on the menu, fall of the bone ribs, so that's why. We see
fall.
Now.
It's indeed fall of the bone.
Wow. And the taste is it's
really good.
It's
the
sweet.
Sauce is good.
Wow.
The fries are good.
It smells so good here. Wow. You have to try this if you come here. That's for sure.
And it's only the appetizer.
And it's how much for that?
$13.
$13? That's not a lot. It's a half rack of a rib, so
I had to taste it and
yeah.
I'm really not disappointed.
Yeah, in Montreal you'll pay a very really more than that, so for
I'm
that.
Enjoying my meal right now.
Wow, it looks amazing.
Happy me.
And you know what? I went to Texas once and the
you
ribs.
Have to taste this.
Yeah, I have to try this. I will. But I mean, I went to Texas once for real, and the ribs wasn't good. So I'm happy to see that
awesome.
Now it's amazing. Yeah, it looks amazing.
The ribs are amazing, and like I said, it's only our appetizer. We're already talking about coming back next week to try the rest of the menu since...
Well, for sure. It's amazing. Yeah. It's melting in the mouth.
We're really happy. And we haven't done the... We haven't eaten the steak yet. Sorry for my bad English. We're not even at the main menu right now. We're at the appetizer. And we're already talking of coming back. So.
Oh, for sure. It's awesome here. All the food is really, really awesome.
Get ready to see more content about eating food because we love it.
Oh, yeah.
I think there's a... Applebee's close to here, we'll come back. And some people talk about the Outback Steakhouse. We'd never try it also, so.
But I think this one is gonna be hard to beat.
We're Canadian, but we're close to the border. So let us know which one is your favorite American food and we can do the road trip. We would be more than happy to try some.
Oh yeah, oh, yeah.
Some of the restaurant.
Oh, this one is a really like a must go here in Plattsburgh. It's amazing.
Loaded fries and
mac and cheese.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I will check that in a minute to make sure your steak is cooked right and everything takes.
Thank you.
It looks okay. It looks more than okay.
Perfect.
Look at this, I got my main course.
Wow, amazing, look at this.
The cheese fries.
You had two choices of sides, so you choose the cheese fries with bacon and the mac and cheese right there.
Mac and cheese?
Wow.
Look at this. It's creamy.
Oh yeah, it looks
and
so
it tastes,
good.
It tastes like cheese.
It's cheesy.
It's really
wow.
good.
Wow.
It's a good one.
Mm.
It's tasty.
Yeah, the lady said it was one of her favorite sides
yeah.
to choose.
And look at this chunk of bacon. Oh,
wow.
The pepper, the cheese. I love it.
And the steak. Look at the steak. It's grilled perfectly. Wow. And you have a sauce too.
It takes the grill.
It takes the grill. Of course.
And
look at this.
You have Texas Roadhouse sauce.
Yeah. You have the sauce Texas Roadhouse. You have the song Texas
Smells
Roadhouse.
Strong.
And you have the dance that we just saw. We're
Smells
making
like
a dance.
The strong sauce.
Oh, wow.
I don't know how to say it. It's sweet. The sauce
tastes yeah.
sweet
mm-hmm.
and it's good.
Oh yeah.
I didn't tell it was sweet like this.
Nice.
No, I love the sauce. I love the steak. I love the cheese. The cheese fries. I love the mac and cheese. I love everything. I love the beer.
The beer, the ambience.
I love America.
America, the song, everything here is amazing.
We're really happy about our day right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, and here I have the boneless wing, chicken wings, so it smells amazing. I have a blue cheese sauce with it. It looks so tasty. Can't wait to taste that.
We have 3 boxes of leftovers. 3 boxes. And we're definitely coming back next week.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you again. It was our first time at Texas
wow.
Roadhouse and wow, this was
it
amazing.
It was amazing. One of the best trips I've made.
The food was good. The
yeah,
service
was incredible. Really
perfect.
Friendly. They ask you questions. They want to know how you thought it was. the food, everything. It was
even the cook came out and asked us how we loved it,
our
first time.
And oh wow, and you have so many choices of drinks, of food, you can choose sides.
Next time we'll try my margarita.
The margarita was seemed amazing and
colorful also.
Yeah, and there were people were dancing in the restaurant, so you really felt like you were in Texas.
Country really, music,
yeah,
and everything.
Amazing, so good.
I'm Thank starting to fall in love with country music.
Yes. So amazing trip.
We'll come back next week.
For sure.
And tell us in the comments which one is your favorite, not fast food, because it's not fast food.
No, that's
even the fast food.
Nice restaurant.
What is your favorite restaurant overall in the United States? Because we're now close to the border.
Yeah.
We'll probably come back mostly every weekend.
Yeah, so, because there's so much food to choose in the menu. So,
let us know what to do here.
Yeah.
And we'll come back doing it. Thank you for watching. We love you. See you soon.